What is good, YouTube? Today is day two in Utah. Yeah, we're going to do some more filming today. Hopefully get some more clips. Yesterday, we were only on the slopes for like, is it like 5 hours? Something like that.
Four with a freaking hour and a half break for food.
Yeah, so today we'll have a lot longer because it's early in the morning. And we'll get a lot more shots. Hopefully some falls on camera like yesterday. And yeah, maybe a longer vlog tomorrow, or this vlog will be longer. Maybe we'll see. All right, well, catch you guys on the slopes for day two in Park City. Let's go.
Let's get it, boy.
Skiing on Jupiter, coming down. Ocho, I was up there. Ocho started coming down backwards. He kind of, what'd you do? Kind of like roll up on this tree a little bit?
Yeah, my face slid across it.
Yeah. So now he kind of has a bloody face and everything. And I'm going to sit here for a little bit and let him recover. But let me tell you what. This is nuts. It's crazy. But this run was pretty fun. Till that happened, but yeah, we're all right though. No one died, we're still living, still get to go home to your wife.
I don't really know where to go.
We'll be right back. We literally suck at vlogging. Oh my god. Alright, we're back. It's your usual scene. We just got dinner. Didn't vlog any of it. We're bad at vlogging. We ate at this Italian restaurant. Really good. Very, very good. Ocho's just chilling like usual. About to start editing today's vlog. Looking through all the clips. I don't know. What are we going to get into tonight?
Yeah, I know what we're getting into.
It's for the vlog. No. Last night, we walked around the hotel for like 20 minutes, would you say?
Yeah.
And tried to find this game room. Turns out there's no game room. We were walking around for 20 minutes for no reason. Complete waste of our time, but whatever. I think we're just going to chill in here tonight, edit the vlog, get it up, and then, yeah. So. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Jeff. And Ocho, and last night, we ended up watching a movie and fell asleep, and I didn't even edit the vlog. So, we're going to combine yesterday and today into one vlog, and then, yeah, so this will probably be up on Tuesday, probably. So, yeah, I don't know what we're going to do today, hopefully get into some fun stuff. We'll see if we do something, I'll vlog it. If not, it might just be a travel vlog. It might just be us at the airport and hanging out and stuff. So, catch you on the flip. Hey. That's crazy. The quotes of the day.
You know what? A wise person once told me that you just have to dream big and you never give up.
Oh, really? I wonder who told you that.
For sure it was Ford.
Oh, good time. Made it through security at Salt Lake. One of the chillest securities probably I've been through. Except,
he touched my balls.
Yeah, he touched his balls. Basically, he was like, I need to like touch your inner thigh.
Yeah, so you had to go off.
So now we have like an hour until our flight leaves, but just gonna screw around for a little bit. I'm trying to get some food because I'm starving, but other than that, going to Atlanta and then back to Columbus. And back to our regular lives. Airport food vlog. We both got the exact same thing.
Pretty cute, right?
I'm trying to get these videos onto my laptop so I can edit them on the flight. Boom. I'm about to eat this. Hey, Carter, if you're watching this, found a dope Delta plane for you. Thought I'd record it for you. Hey.
Let's go!
Oh yeah, we're going to Atlanta. And then Columbus. You know how it goes. Nice cut.
It's kind of cold, man.
Hey, you gotta tap the plane. What is good, everyone? Bro, this plane was supposed to leave at 11:55. What time is it?
It's currently 2:05.
It's 2:05. They said they have troubleshooting problems.
That's not troubleshooting.
So we hopped off that plane real quick, and now we're waiting. While they try to resolve some problems on the plane. This might be where we die. No, I'm just kidding, but yeah, we'll keep updating the vlog as we know more about our flight.
hopefully we make it to Atlanta. We're probably gonna miss our other flight to Columbus, but whatever.
Hey,
catch you guys on the flip.
All these people are so pissed, dude. Everyone is so pissed. We just stole all of Delta's free snacks they just gave us.
About damn time, we finally get on the second plane that had to come, and we are finally leaving Salt Lake at 4:15. About damn time. Let's go. Let's go. Finally going back to Columbus, boys. Let's go. Hey. Everything's good. We got off our plane all right, but now our current situation is trying to fit the skis in Evan's car. He thought his back seats went down, but clearly they don't. Oh my God. We are screwed.
I'm fucking shit out of here. I can't light.
Yeah, get it. What you doing out here without this ass? Double cheeked up.